Hi there and welcome to TT Esports from Computex 2016. Here we're looking at the brand new Chronos RGB headset 7.1 from TT Esports. Now, as you can see on both of the e-cups, left and right of course, we've incorporated a brand new RGB design. In addition to that, we've updated the cushioning, giving you an extra 2.5 centimeters worth of cushioning there, meaning you can game for hours on end. In addition to that, with the headset, we've obviously retained that beautiful fold flat design, so you can easily tuck it away into your backpack, take it to a gaming LAN and so on and so forth. So, the Chronos RGB 7.1 system coming soon from TT Esports for an MSRP of $69. Moving on from the Chronos RGB 7.1, we also have the AD system. Now, the AD system gives you the absolute best premium in performance comfort. So, with the Chronos AD RGB, we've obviously updated the entire design, incorporating that beautiful RGB spectrum there. Likewise, it's also fully digitally powered, so you can fully customize your presets, change the lighting to suit your style and your gaming needs. In addition to that, we have also once again upgraded that cushion system in here, giving you an extra 25 millimeters worth of cushioning. And like before, it gives you extra comfort as you're gaming for hours on end. Now, because everything's digitally controlled, it is USB powered. We have a brand new inline microphone system and preset system. From there, you can toggle on the 7.1 functionality within the headset. You can change your equalizer presets, and obviously there's a volume toggle up, toggle down, and so on and so forth from there. In addition to that, the Chronos AD RGB also incorporates a beautiful retractable microphone. So it's there when you need it, and it gets out of the way for when you don't. Now, the Chronos AD RGB is coming out later in the year for $89. So, moving on from the headsets, I'd like to introduce you to our mice and obviously mousepad line here as well. We have some really exciting new mousepads to show you guys. So we're going to kick things off with the brand new Conquer X as well as the Conquer Hard mousepads. Now, these mousepads are extremely firm. They're nice, really great texturing. They're going to work fantastically with both laser and optical mice. Moving on from there as well, we also have the Conquer Slim. Now, the Conquer Slim is almost paper thin. It's built for ultra portability. And what that means is if you're jumping on a plane, in a car, anything like that, you really do not need to worry at all. It's super compact, super portable. You can take it anywhere, pop it on into pretty much any surface and away you go. It makes it super simple, super comfortable. So those there are our brand new mouse pads from TT Esports, but it doesn't just stop there. We also have some brand new RGB options as well. So from our brand new RGB line of mouse pads from TT Esports, the first one up is the Draconym RGB. It's coming in at an MSRP of $39.99, and obviously it incorporates some beautiful 16.8 million color backlighting with it. So the LED strip runs around the exterior of the mouse pad, and when you pop it down on your desk, it looks absolutely brilliant. In addition to that, it is a hard surface as well. It includes full programmability and functionality presets within the inbuilt hardware controller here. And from there, it comes with four presets out of the box. You can toggle it around and have the mouse pad looking absolutely fantastic on your desk. Moving on from that, we're really excited to be announcing one of the world's first cloth RGB mouse pads. Now, this here is the Dasher RGB. It's going to be coming out later on in this year. We currently don't have a price tag or anything like that on it, but we're very excited. It retains that beautiful cloth finish that you get from our other Dasher mouse pads at TT Esports. And in addition to that, it comes with a beautiful LED lighting around the exterior. It's going to look fantastic, and we're really excited to be bringing these to market. So there we have it. Those are our brand new mouse pads from TT Esports. Now, moving on from the mouse pads, we have our brand new, very exciting range of mice from TT Esports. We're going to kick things off with the big daddy. This here is our brand new Level 10M Mouse Advanced from TT Esports. The Level 10M Advanced is the best in class performance from TT Esports. It incorporates a brilliant 1600 DPI sensor in it. In addition to that, we have full RGB lighting in the mouse as well. We've incorporated a brand new base mouse pad plate in there, and it's super comfortable for your hands to rest on it as well. And also, in addition to that, keeping in theme with the Level 10, it's all about functionality and adjustability. We obviously include a super handy little toolkit here, and you can adjust the height of that back plate there on the mouse, getting it super comfortable in your hand, in your palm. This is the best as it gets from TT Esports. This is the brand new Level 10M Advanced from TT Esports. Now, moving on from the Level 10M Advanced, we have our brand new black FP mouse. It's shaped extremely similarly to the black V2, but it incorporates a brand new fingerprint sensor. Now, obviously, this is great for people who are using Windows 10, as it allows you to log automatically into your Windows account, and away you go. Now, for security purposes, all of your passwords are still going to just be saved directly onto your Windows software. So it means that everything's super secure, super safe, and you don't need to worry about any intrusions at all. Just makes life a little bit easier. It incorporates the same base features and functions as the Black V2 mouse, and it's a true and tried at love design from TT Esports. So the Black FP mouse is coming soon from TT Esports for an MSRP of $59. So with the Ventus X, which is our new bestseller from TT Esports, we've heard our fans and they've said to us, we really want to see an optical version of it. So that's exactly what we're bringing out later this year. Expect to see the brand new Ventus X optical gaming mouse from TT Esports available in around July of this year. The Ventus X Optical includes a brand new PixArt sensor. It's a 3360 sensor in there, one of the best in performance for gamers. Now, obviously with that comes a 1200 DPI sensor, and it includes all the same great features with the original Ventus X. So you get the weight system at the back here. We've also upgraded it with a full RGB design as well. All of that's digitally controlled, so you can, you know, change your presets, adjust your button macros and so on and so forth, all from the software, and it saves it directly to the mouse with its inbuilt memory. Now, the Ventus X is coming out, like I said, in July or September later this year for an MSRP of $49. So moving on from the mice, we're here with our brand new mechanical keyboards from TT Esports. I know you gamers at home love these, so let's kick things off. Obviously, we have our Poseidon Z RGB keyboards. We're thinking of potentially bringing out a brand new white model. Let us know in the comments below what you think about it. Our Poseidon Z RGB line of keyboards are our absolute best sellers from TT Esports. They incorporate TT Esports switches, which are rated for up to 5 years warranty backing them. 50 million click cycle rate for them, a fantastic MSRP of just $119. And you get all of that great functionality, fantastic preset, macro ability, programmability, memory inbuilt into the keyboard. Everything saves directly to these keyboards, making it super simple. You know, if you're going over to a friend's house to play some games, everything's saved directly to the board. It doesn't matter which system you plug it into, the keyboard's gonna remember it all. Now, the one I'm really excited to announce for you guys is gonna be the Poseidon ZX RGB keyboard. The Poseidon ZX RGB keyboard, of course, incorporates those wonderful TT Esports switches in both a blue and a brown switch model. So if you want the clicky clackiness, go for the blue switch. If you want the nice, quiet, more softer feeling ones, go for the brown. In addition to that, obviously it retains that gorgeous 16.8 million color backlighting. Now, what's fantastic about the ZX model is obviously it's 10 keyless. So for gamers at home who don't have a huge desk, this one is gonna be fantastic. It's compact, it's space saving, it's not gonna take up all of that room for the precious mouse pad and your mouse. So there we have it. That's the brand new Poseidon ZX keyboard. This little bad boy is gonna be releasing later on in the year from TT Esports. Look forward to it soon. Now, for those of you who are looking for a brand new keyboard that has all that great functionality and feel of a mechanical keyboard without the price, we have a brand new option for you at TT Esports. Meet the brand new Challenger Prime Edge RGB keyboard from TT Esports. It's built with a plunger-based switch system, so it's going to give you that mechanical-like feel without the mechanical price. So what that means is you're going to get a blue switch-like feel with these keycaps, and they give you seriously good feedback and tactility. In addition to that, you have full N-key rollover with the board, 1000 Hz polling rate, and in addition to that, it comes with 5 presets in the box for the RGB lighting effects. So it gives you lots of options as well with that. So there we have it. That's the brand new Challenger Edge RGB keyboard from TT Esports. It's coming out soon, guys, for MSRP of just $55. Now, if you're looking for something a little bit more premium and high-end, we have also the Challenger Edge keyboard from TT Esports. It's a membrane-based system on this one, so it is obviously gonna be really, really nice on the price tag. But what it does come with is a full aluminium, brushed aluminium backplate on there, and it looks absolutely gorgeous to both feel and to look at. In addition to that, it also incorporates 7-color LED backlighting on it, and of course, full N-key rollover as well. Now, the Challenger Edge is gonna be coming out and releasing this month in all markets for an MSRP of $39. Now, here at TT Esports, we've saved something special for last. Meet our brand new TT Esports gaming chairs. Now, these are absolutely luxurious and fantastic to sit in. They feel absolutely premium and super comfortable. They come built with fully adjustable armrests that are fully 4D as well, so they tilt in and they tilt out. With the back as well, of course, it does a full 180 degree turn back as well, so you can very easily sleep in this chair if you want, if you're at a LAN party or things like that. Really, really comfortable. In addition to that, we're just currently playing around with design ideas with it. We're looking at bringing out a black and a red version and potentially a white and a red version as well, which we'll show you guys in a little bit. Now, the TT Esports gaming chairs are gonna be coming out later on in the year, so look forward to them, guys, releasing worldwide later on in the year. Let us know what you think about them in the comments below. We're really excited to be bringing this to market from TT Esports. So there we have it. That's the latest here from TT Esports at Computex 2016. If you want to find out anything more about our products, visit us at ttesports.com. Be sure to like us on Facebook, facebook.com/TT Esports. And of course, let us know in the comments below of what you've seen here today. We love feedback from you gamers at home, and that's the way we make our products better. So, my name's Jeremy Tate. We'll see you guys next time.